Alligators can be found in many bodies of water throughout Alabama, particularly in the southern part of the state. While these reptiles are not typically aggressive towards humans, they can become dangerous if provoked or if their territory is invaded. There have been a handful of alligator attacks reported in Alabama in recent years, but they are relatively rare. The population of American alligators in Alabama is estimated to be around 200,000 individuals.